Hello, this is one of my least used guitars. It's a classical guitar, but it's basically tuned to the same thing, E A D G B E. And if you look at the fretboard, I put the musical notes. So, for example, if I press down here, it is a, what is it, F sharp? Anyways, whatever it is. So, to play Losing My Religion, just kind of adjust. You press your finger on the second string, first fret, third string, second fret, and fourth string, third fret. And then, with your pinky, you press on the third fret, second string. And the pinky goes on and off depending on how you're playing it. So this is REM Losing My Religion. And it goes. So it's F, A minor, then you repeat that. G major, and then A minor. Oh, life is bigger than E minor, bigger than you. Okay, so now we want to translate this into the auto harp, which we have here. So open, this is a C. Press down. Wait, no, it's okay. Open, this is a B. Press down, it's a C. So the first note we want to play on the auto harp is a C. And then next we have A. Wait. How do we do this? Oh no, the first note is a D because we're pressing down here. So we go D, A. So D, E, D, F. What's going on here? Okay, so it's just D, A, so, sorry, D, E, D, A, C. Okay. D, A, D, E, D, A, oh no, okay. D, A, D, D, E, D, A, C. So D E D A C D A D A C D A D A C. D A D A C. So now we've got our otter harp. Here we go. So here's our otter harp, which is hopefully still in tune. And I will carefully remove it from its case. And put the case aside. So if you look at the otter harp, you've got the notes written down here. And I think we're going to be trying for the high notes, because I think technically that part is in the song played by mandolin. So where are we? Here is D. D, D, D. Yeah, that's D. D. A. Which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 strings down. So D, D, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, maybe it has to go higher. So D, G, A. A is the fourth. So D is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11th. 11th string. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So I will mark that by putting my finger here. And then the fourth, 1, 2, 3, 4. So okay, then D, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. So then it's what an F. So, this little experiment is taking a lot of time, and I'm obviously very unfamiliar with this instrument. Thank you. See, now. This is how you're supposed to be holding this thing. So that would be play When September Ends. This thing needs new strings. Okay. Thank you. was the Cure love song, When September Ends by Green Day, and Between the Bars by Elliott Smith were the songs that I was attempting to cover here. I'm not sure how my string got all sticky and brown, but that's about it.